You want some water? Oh, bless, she's shaking. Don't worry, darling. She's nervous, but listen, what I want you to know is this, which is what I always tell you. These people are absolutely gonna love you, doesn't matter what. And no matter what happens, I will always love you too. All right, you go ahead, darling. Give us some reverb. Where's
my phone? This is to you, so that was my mum, so I'm dedicating it to her.
One of us can sing in the family. I swear to God, on my life, that was the first time I heard her sing it with you. Thank you for giving her that chance. Wow! Ask them, don't ask me.
Would you guys allow me to sing another one?
Would you allow her to do one more?
Sometimes it really is there.
but more to the point, I want to say thank you. Because you know what? Hopefully she will be playing at Wembley one day. But it's times like this, she's going to go back and she's going to remember tonight. And you gave her that chance to sit there. Thank you very much, good, truly. Wow! I got goosebumps, I don't know what to say. You know, her mom said to me, how do you feel if your children want to go in the same business? And I went, over my dead body. And she said, why? And I said, first, they have to have the irrepressibility of Muhammad Ali. Two, they have to have a skin thicker than a rhino. And what I didn't want to do was be one of these pushy parents that will take them like those X Factor people that you take them and they go, my daughter's brilliant or my son's brilliant. And they sound like a strangled cat. So what I did, without telling her, I just put her on stage to see what you guys say. And your reaction today just made me realize that she has got a gift and she needs to be harnessed. And hopefully one day we can see her evolve and become a great, great artist. Thank you very much, really from the bottom of my heart. I really appreciate you. Thank you.